Okay, hi guys, welcome to another video. So today, I'm gonna be showing you how to do an H perm on the Rubik's Cube, two ways. So first, the way I do it, M, up inverted, M, up, M, up, M. Okay, now this is the way I just discovered and made. M, up, M, up, M, up, M, up, M, up, M, up, 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 until you get it.